shots in the first half. In the second, their opening chance was put away. Matthias Ginter, his first goal for Dortmund. Dortmund had their lead back. Matthias Ginter.
And again, Borussia Dortmund giving himself the best advantage to win.
Yeah, fortunately, the ball comes up, but what a header.